our nation. This is not who we are. Woo! And so we want to say to all of you that it's really critically important that we all understand that this was a result of the fact that they stole the Supreme Court seat. An illegitimate president and an illegitimate member of the United States Supreme Court, period. And so it's important that all of us be involved in the electoral process and that we take back our government and our country for those who believe that there are those who unfortunately want to separate us. It's really critically important that we rise, that we stand together, and that we use our voices, and that all of us come together and recognize that this is not America, and that this decision is inconsistent with our values and our principles, and with our Constitution, and so we've got to stand tall today, and let the country know, let the world know, that we believe in a country where our borders are open, and that we welcome all individuals, and that diversity is our strength and not a liability. And we want to show the occupant, the resident at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. That this do-nothing Republican-led Congress, they need to get steel in their backs and they need to stand up and make sure that we have an immigration policy in this country that welcomes all and that understands and appreciates our value. And so I say to you today, don't give up. Don't get despair. No despair. We've got to come together as we did today, as we came together after this ban.
You just incite trouble, that's you're fucking bored of coming here.
You're
bored.
Yeah, we're gonna
be representing
the
city that we focus on.
The city of New York is another trouble.